There it is.
Oh.
best stay out of sight. Hunt with me. Ella.
Not today, Mistyos. Go away!
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Yeah!
So, this is Callisto the Bear.
Let's move! Come on. Come on.
Such a noble creature. The gods themselves will be envious of this hunt.
Yeah!
Come on.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you.
Daphne, I didn't think you would be.
The path I set you on is fraught with danger. You could have been killed, or given up.
No danger could have kept me from seeing you again.
Maybe you're getting ahead of yourself. Maybe.
The Nemean Lion's Belt.
Magnificent. As is its hunter.
Strength is powerless in the face of beauty. Even Heracles fell to its sway.
You slay me as easily with your words as your weapons do these beasts.
You haven't seen anything yet.
Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The pelt of the Lycaon wolf.
A wolf is not only a vicious predator, but a cunning adversary. Many have fallen before it.
If I fall for something, it won't be a beast, but someone here on Hyos.
Don't talk of falling here. Rather think of ascending to new heights.
Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. These flea-ridden carrion eaters disgust me.
We must learn to see the beauty in all things.
You're right. It's just an animal, doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
This boar was far harder to kill than the Caledonian one. But I've yet to meet a pig that can't be skewered.
The gods chose well when they sent you to me.
I follow where the gods lead, and they led me to you.
They have a sense of humor.
How so?
We will talk of the gods and their wishes once the hunt is done.
The pelt from the Callisto Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was, but there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again.
The hind of Kerinea's pelt.
I remember being awestruck when I caught a glimpse of her through the trees long ago.
It was an honor to hunt such a noble beast. For all the suffering and death I've seen, when you see something as magnificent as this, words escape me.
Artemis was right to bring you to me. A warrior's heart beats within your chest, yet it is tempered by kindness.
I'm better with a spear than with words.
Be calm. A true hunter always aims for the heart.
Daphne, I...
Shh. Anyway, we are past words.
Alexios, join us! Oh.
Let's hope no one notices me here. Here. Now, are you going to tell me what's going on?
Sisters, as decreed by our lore, as set down by Artemis herself, the time of my trial has arrived. To that end, I present Alexios.
Should I be honored or concerned?
To be safe, I'd go with a little of both.
Enough with the mysteries. I want the truth.
Every generation, Artemis sends her messengers into the wild. These creatures are a sign to her daughters that a challenger walks the world. One worthy to lead.
Lead? What are you talking about?
Defeat me in mortal combat, and take up the mantle of leader of the daughters of Artemis. Refuse, and you shall be nothing to us, as you were before.
Leader?
Yes. Kill me, and the daughters of Artemis will be your allies. The gods have brought us together for this moment. Whatever your choice, there is no turning back.
Daphne, I can't kill you. I thought we'd become friends.
This is the way of my people. I don't make the rules. I follow the will of the goddess. I cherish our friendship, but Artemis and tradition.
Malacca's traditions! I will not take the life of someone I respect, I admire, I...
Would you spit in the eyes of the gods?
From the moment we first met, I felt a kinship. Tell me you don't feel it too.
Why are you doing this? You're killing me!
Daphne!
No! I will not defy Artemis. Though it may break my heart, I pledged myself to her long ago.
But Daphne!
I will not
break my vow. I'm sorry.
But...
Go! And do not return! If we meet again, I will kill you.
Stay over there.
You should have listened.
Not another step, Mistios. Get out of here.
Stop! I mean it this time.
Out!
Come any closer and I'll take your life. Stop!
Thank you. Come on, come on.
You're worth a lot of drachmi. I'd watch it if I was you.
Come on.